away cleanly. Mott got a good start there, but starting to come through on the inside in lane two. It's Bataco now. Marr looking strong as well, but it looks like it might be Mott that's going to take this one out from Rooke. And Marr, Adrian Mott from Athletics Essendon, taking out that open men's 100 metres.